I think that was really just so crucial, just this link into Scotty.
Artis is going to show. They're going to try and zip it onto Nico Baby, but Nico Baby's out with the waveform. Stun comes out. Abed's still jumping in. They've got the silence onto Nico Baby.
Abed.
The blast comes out. Abed's in trouble. Ice will be able to save him. Abed's going to live. The duel's down, as well as the Maledict. They've locked down Nico Baby. Do they actually have the damage to kill him? He's still alive. Jump forward from S4 with the anchor smash pretty much on the entire team. They've got no more damage to fight with VG. They have to retreat. Nico Baby cleans up another. As RTZ left alone, there's no way to get over to help him out here as Alliance, they'll bring him down.
Ultra kill.
Arbed's trying to kill off Nico Baby. He can't do so. Crit, he's already called it. Nico Baby, he wants the Rampage to finish it off.
And
he's going to get it.
He deserves it. There we go. Great game from Alliance.